trained to discern. There's a lot to unpack here.
What's right?
He says, the problem with infants, the immature, the folks that God can't use, so he can't reset what he wants to do in history. He says, everyone who partakes only of milk is not accustomed to the word of Christ. He says, here's what keeps you a baby. Yeah. You haven't gotten used to use the word of God to address the issues of life. A baby won't grow just by watching mama have milk. They've got to use it, ingest it for growth to
stop.
Says the thing that keeps you a baby is you don't use the word.